A major attraction in our area opened today. Seven Falls in Colorado Springs had its first day of the season. It's run by the Broadmoor. If you want to go, you do have to park at the Norris Penrose Event Center. Then a free shuttle takes you to the park. This year, there's no longer going to be trams to take guests to the bottom of the falls. The restaurant there, Restaurant 1858, also reopened today. The Falling Waffles food truck, as it is known, returns to the site in May.